But we begin tonight with breaking news. Right now, police are trying to find the person who shot a young man near Uptown Charlotte. This was the scene a few hours ago in the 1000 block of East 16th Street. Police tell us a man in his mid-20s was shot. Then he ran to this area before being rushed to the hospital with serious injuries. We have calls into police asking more about who pulled the trigger and if this neighborhood is safe.